And I really do this. And I really make quality street music. You know what I'm talking about? And it ain't no mistake that I'm this good. I just done seen a lot, you know what I'm talking about? We gon' show the world the definition of real. My brother, you gotta feel me. Live or slow. We gon' show the world the definition of real. My, you gotta feel me. Yeah.
I got my own voice, sang my own hooks. Fresh fade, nice smile, got my own look. I just like to make people happy. Four kids, I just like being a good dad. But I'm a gangster and I rock show. A people person, so you know that Boosie got. Dang, that's a figure of speech. Get a lot of like that when you listen to me. As for my fans, I love y'all. Straight up, y'all a part of me, so when they hate us. Money keep a going, the better thing. May not take it to the bank, I don't make it rain. But I'm fly like Weezy. Plus the hood, man, they believe me like Jeezy. And I just like to have a good time. Hit the yo, smoke one, and put my life in my rhyme. Check me, show the world. Sugarcoat bitch, and not a little bit. Inside, I'm sad about my dad. Since I lost my grams, I ain't been giving a d-. But I still hold my head high. And sometimes I cry. But when I cry, man, I don't know why. I feel trapped to be a superstar. 100,000 worth of jewelry to end it. And I spin it, no problem. You don't like badass, then that's your problem. M.O.B. wouldn't give a d-. Love cars, love broads with a passion. Ain't never had sh-, so I'm flashy. I work hard, go and get it on the road. 7 months run, $750 for shows. Get it? I'm hood rich, still smoking that good shit. Still got the same hood clips. Straight up.
Whenever you step out of line, it's a consequence. We all overseas, we puffin' weed. We'll make it bleed, yes, indeed. 747, we yellin' 747. On the real, we gotta be a couple miles from heaven. The world try to pull a diamond, we ain't let it. I would've did some of it different, but I don't regret it. That's one thing about me, though, I never been a quitter. That season's crazy, shout out to the hospital. Rest in peace, ma, I'm gonna be on TV. Young Savage, Sweet Zone, Trill Valley.
Straight up.
Cool.
We gonna be on TV.
I'ma get on the TV, ma.
Thank you. People don't know, now I don't talk to. Gucci on my feet. Who got more money, you or me? I'ma walk through usually with my nigga Beverly that I got the tool on me.
I done slunk past security.
What the fuck do you need glasses just to see? Me, when I'm coming full speed, got that V12 running. And I'ma jump the fence if I see 12 coming. Even if I were blind, I could still smell money. I can't trust no outside niggas, they could tell on me. I'm the alphabet boy, cause I keep a L on me. I smoke good, throwing up my set in your hood, nigga. I be feeling like the man when I walk through. Can't stand what you saying when I walk through. I got all these hoes staring when I walk through. I done met a few bands on the walk through.
Watch me.
Hey, why me walk through?
Watch me, watch me.
Hey, why me walk through?
Watch me, watch me.
Hey, why me walk through? How to make a few bands.
Come on,
walk
yeah. It's money over here, what you thought, clown? Play crazy while you high, how you knocked down? No frowns round here, bro, we all smiles. G7 just dropped, got us down.
Marsh hit the boy out when I walk through. Scarface for he died, did part two.
Why? How your people tell promoters that I'm coming? Park me in the front, leave the shit running. Here's a 100, what up? Live your bitch like a coin, better call it, nigga. She got a thing for us, big dick baller, nigga. She bout to rock the boy Mike, tell it feedback. The realest nigga out my city and a mean ass.
I be feeling like the man when I walk through. Ain't something with
cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. This would be the remix. Badass, savage life. Troxamillion, man. You already know what it is, you heard me? We still riding on chrome. We still pulling up. White man, look.
I pull up at the club, VIP. Gas tank on E, but all drinks on me.
Wipe it out.
Fresh kicks, fresh white tall tee, fresh NFL hats, fresh bows with the grease.
Wipe it out.
Pussy niggas wanna hit me with the heat. Real recognize, real, real niggas gon' speak.
Wipe it out.
Chicken laden, I've been rolling about a week. You can tell I got cake by the diamonds in my teeth.
Wipe it out.
Black shade, so you know a nigga rolling. They ain't check me at the door, so ain't no telling what I'm holding.
Wipe it out.
Bad bitches, they gon' bust it wide open. Niggas flashing, they lit red, but I'm the nigga they approaching.
Wipe it out.
Small nigga, tall figures, y'all niggas, crawl niggas. We gon' get Mac 11s and dog niggas.
Wipe it out.
Y'all niggas, call niggas, but my nigga all killers. Get your itchy and whoever fall with it.
Cause I'm all white, man.
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 Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all
white, man. Cause I'm
all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all
white, man. Cause I'm all
white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm
all white, man. Cause I'm all
white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all
white, man. Cause I'm
all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all
white, man. Cause I'm all
white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all
white, man. Cause I'm all
white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all
white, man. Cause I'm all
white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all
white, man. Cause I'm all white, man. Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
Cause I'm all white, man.
pants, shoes. Shoulders, chest, pants, shoes. Shoulders, chest, pants, shoes. Shoulders, chest, pants, shoes.
Cause I'm on white man. 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 Cause I'm on.
Is the fact that the book was known before the period of Noah, Daniel and Joe are given examples of righteousness. It is certain, therefore, that Joe does not belong to the pre-Mosaic period. In this book, Joe set forth the problem of human suffering.
Yeah.
With the promise that just man may be visited with severe affliction and that it yields false position to assume that trials and explanations of the ground of great sin.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Thank God the baby's saying amen if y'all ain't amen. The book made clear the true attributes of the suffering Shabbat towards God, because our record will be that. And I'm sure you agree with me when I say each day of our lives we are writing our record.
All right.
From the first moment we were born, we began our record of life. In fact, two records were begun. One known as a birth certificate.
Come on now, come on.
Which is a record of the year, date, and month, and the time of entrance into this world. The other record was begun in heaven. Let us think for just a few moments about our earthly record. And how many are there? There are birth records. We have medical records. There are records kept on us when we went to school. We have credit records. Some good and some bad. All of these records are being kept on us as we make them. But let me remind you, none of these records are important as a record that's being kept in heaven. Men's not able to complete records of all we say and do in this life. But there is one who sees and do know and heal all we say. Who keeps a complete record of our life from the beginning to the end and the day after. Oh yes, you can be assured our record will be there. It will be a complete record of all we say and do. It will be a record of all of our actions and our deeds. And I need to tell you, go beyond Facebook too. There are those whose actions and deeds are hidden from most people. But I'm here to tell you that there will be none hidden from God.
Come on.
He has a record of all we say and all we do. And when we stand before the judgment seat of Christ, our record will be there. Joe knew this as he sat listening to his so-called friend accusing him of doing wrong. You know, sometimes you need to know the difference from your friend and your associate.
Come on now, please.
Will stick with you even when you're down. A friend will stick with you even when you're broke. A friend will stick with you even when you're sick. But an associate will walk off and leave you by yourself. It takes all of these words to say, my witness is in heaven and my record is on high. I know you, Eliphaz, accusing me a wrongdoing. You said you have seen those plow wickedness and sowed iniquity reap the same. Now I don't want to stick a pin in this today. Somebody may go around talking about, yeah, when you get down sick, the Lord is whooping. But I need to tell you that is not always true. Sometimes the Lord tests your faith that you'll be able to have a testimony. I thank God we don't have the last say. And the verdict is not in some folk's hand. For I praise the Lord. And even when I fall, I got somebody to pick me up. And then he can reach way down. My help coming, just hold on. He can reach way down and pick you up. You know the story. It begins a beautiful episode. Now come on, help me. Talk about how Joe was a righteous man.
Yeah.
Talk about how Job worshiped the Lord.
Yes.
How he would go and give God glory and honor. You hear the story, it talks about how he had 7,000 sheep.
Yeah.
How he had camels and oxen.
Yeah.
How he had servants.
Yeah.
But then the story turns the record worse. Well, when he leaves church, runners come telling him about what had happened.
Yeah.
He lost all of his cattle,
yeah,
lost all of his herd.
Yeah.
But then the worst thing could ever happen to him, Loretta. I understand you're hurt today. I understand you're wounded. I understand you're frustrated. But think about a man that lost 10 children at one time. And the Bible said he shaved his hair and looked up to heaven and said, naked came out to the world, and naked shall I return. The Lord give me, the Lord take us away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. But when all this happened for him, Satan made him round. And I want to tell you, young people, some out here don't like it. I just didn't do a whole lot of that stuff y'all doing. But I did some little old things. But when the devil come at you one way, he coming at you another way. The devil went back to God and said, skin for skin, what will a man give for the exchange of his soul? God uses permissive will. Told the devil, you have your way with him.
Come on, man.
But one thing I don't want you to tamper with. Don't bother his soul. He went at Job. He struck him out with a disease. From the crown of his head to the sole of his feet. He said, I vow. And you know, the best time to have your family is when you're down. The best time to have your family when you're down and out. The best time to have your family when you're broke and disgusted. And I heard your wife came into him and said, you see, you ain't getting no better. Why don't you curse God and die? That's a bad note to give a man when he done lost his house, done lost his visa, done lost everything. And then you come in and you tell him to curse God and die. Oh, I see him now. You don't sound like. You sound like a fooling woman. I'm not gonna curse God. I'm gonna bless God. Can't you see the text unfolding? And I'm getting ready to get out of here. I see the text unfolding. I see them sitting down now, talking about Job. You know how it is. When you're going to the beauty shop and the barber shop, and everybody talking about everybody's business. I can stand that they were talking about Job. But thank God Job has no strength. He said, I know you accusing me of not being righteous. I know you accusing me of not being faithful to God. You done give your verdict. You done point your finger at me. Can I tell you something? Like, get ready to go. When you point a finger at somebody, you better watch it go. Because it's one back at you. When he went to talking about him, he said, I know you're making accusation. You done already gave your health, but I know God for myself. My witness is in heaven. My record is on high. And after a while, he'll come down. After a while, you got a little sin. He had a bad moment. He said, I wished I knew why I might find him. I plead my case with him. Don't help me to close. Put the argument in my mouth. I'll tell him how I feel. I'll tell him I'm in a bad shape. I'm on a bed of affliction. It seems like you done forgot about me. look like you done throw me away. My so-called friend done turned it back on me. Everybody in town talking about me. I know you were somewhere. If I knew where you was, I'd tell you how I feel. Lord, I'm stuck in a whirlwind. I called your by name. Where were you when I scooped out the sea in the palm of my hand? Where were you when I hung the sun, moon in the sky? Where were you?